Hello guys, today I'll be playing the Lost Garden. This is Fortnite's recommend. I looked at it, I didn't see anything. I looked at the description, and this is supposed to be like, from my information that I know, this is supposed to be like a concert, like a creative concert. I don't know what the music is, but they did even announce that. I mean, they announced on the news tab, so this must be not that big. The Lost Garden. Of the music notes, yeah, I think this is a concert. Creative concerts. And I just saw a lot of stuff. So, I hope I don't get copyright for this. I probably will. Oh, yep. Welcome to the Lost Garden, an experience by Hannah Lou, and I did not read it. Feature I Wish You Roses by K. I did not read it. What the hell? Oh! This is sick. Oh my god. Pickaxe all four. Okay. Done. What is his music? This is way too loud. Okay. Let water and water the dirt patches. Kind of reminds me of that one concert with the forgot his name. But like guarding this kind of reminds me of that. I'm gonna turn my okay. I turn my main down. Okay, we gotta. Yeah, we gotta break through this. Why does it keep zooming in? Oh. Okay. I like the music. I'm gonna collect apples. I need to collect apples. Okay, I can't. I can't collect apples. Maybe it's just there for prop design. This is like a normal map with music. Doesn't really feel like 11. Or like, I mean, create a concert. This ain't live. Place anytime. Too much like zoom in. Bro, like, see, that's what I mean. I'm zooming into nothing. Explore the garden. Is that it? That was not fun at all. Yeah, okay, well, that was the concert that I guess we're expecting. Bye.